Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can add breadcrumbs to your Shopify store without using any app. All you have to do is just follow this video, copy and paste code which I'm going to provide you guys, and you will have stylish looking breadcrumbs with a lot of features in it. So as you can see that on my screen, I have breadcrumbs showing up and it's showing me that I'm on this product page from this collection, and on top of that we have homepage. So that's the breadcrumbs you will be able to add by following this tutorial, and there are some cool features which I'm showing you guys. So if I go to the customize and try to edit this section, so that's the settings of the sections which you will have once you install this section. You can show the enable and disable the icon, the home icon here. So just uncheck it and you have this icon not showing up anymore. Enable it back, and you can change the delimiter icon, so the separator in between the links, you can change that as well. So we have multiple separators. You can use anyone which you like. You can change the color scheme if you want to change the color of the breadcrumb color. So if you want to have a red color, you can basically change the color scheme to match your themes. You can also change the background color. I'm gonna leave it as it white for now. And make this one black. That suits my theme, right? Okay, so this is the visited page color link option. So if you want to highlight the visited page, for example, I'm currently on this product page and I can highlight this link here. So if I enable that, you can see that my link will be highlighted. So whoever will be on the visited page will have a different color, and you can change the visited color link from here. Make it red so we can make it highlighted. Also, we have the option here to enable and disable it on specific pages. So if you want this feature to only enable on product page, what you can do is simply check mark here and it will be only enabled on product page. By default, it's not going to be visible on home page. It's going to be visible on product page and collection pages. But if you want it only on product page, you can do that by enabling this check mark. And if you want only to enable this on collection page, you can do that as well. So if I uncheck it from here, and check mark it here. And now if I visit my collection page, you can see that the breadcrumbs are visible on my collection page, but not visible on my product page. Cool, right? So if you want to install this breadcrumb section, watch the complete video. So I'm gonna show you guys how you can do that in very easy steps. And on top of that, you're seeing that I have this percent discount showing up. So by default, Dawn theme has sale badge for the discounted products, but it doesn't have this percentage option. So if you want to have this feature, link of that video in the description below where you can add that feature very easily. I have created a lot of tutorials on my YouTube channel. Check those out as well. Few of the most prominent one and few of the most demanding one are the one which I'm telling you guys right now. So you can add the transparent header feature by watching some of the customization tutorial which I have created. I have created a tutorial on how you can add a video which will play in autoplay mode. So by default, Shopify don't have this type of section. And if you want to have this feature on your store, make sure to check out the videos link all in the description below. Okay, let's start with adding the breadcrumb section. So what I'm gonna do, I'll navigate to the backend of my development store. I'm going to close all of the older tabs and let's click on online store. And here's the theme where I have added the section. It's an older version. So what I'm going to do, I'll install the fresh Dawn theme, which is the latest 13.0.01. And there we go. So click on add button here. And our theme is installing. Guys, while this theme is installing, make sure to sign up using the link in the description where you can sign up for just $1 per month. So So your Shopify store is going to cost you about $29 to $30 a month. But if you sign up using that link, it's just going to cost you $1 per month. Make sure to sign up using that link if you are starting up right now. Okay, our Dawn theme has been installed. So click on publish button here. Click on publish button again. And now I'm going to click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Guys, before editing the code, make sure to have a backup of your theme. In case you mess up anything with the code, you can easily revert it back. So you can easily create a duplicate of your theme by clicking on this duplicate here. So for now, I'm using this on a test development store. I don't need to worry. So I'm going to click on edit code and install my breadcrumbs code. So that's our code editor. And what we're going to do, we'll scroll down here and find the sections folder. And within the section folders, we'll create a new section. So click on add a new section and create a new file called breadcrumb. And then click on done. And remove all of the code which is already present here and replace it with this code. So click on copy code button here. Again, don't worry about the code. I'll put the link of this code in the description below so you guys can easily copy and paste. So simply click on this copy code button and all of the code will be copied and simply paste it on our breadcrumb.liquid file. Cool. Click on save. After saving this file, go to theme.liquid file, which is here. So click on theme.liquid file and now search for header-group. Okay, so below that, we will be adding a small piece of code. So we'll call the section which we created. We created breadcrumb section. So we'll just add this code and include this section here and click on save. And once you do that, let's go to our customize settings. Click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme. I'm going to open that in a new tab. And from here, I'm going to click on add section and then we have our breadcrumb navigation showing up. So simply add it here and then click save. And now if we go to our product page, our breadcrumb will be showing up. There we go. Our breadcrumbs are showing up. Again, you can change the colors. Enable it only on product page, enable only on collection page if you want to. And don't forget to click on this link here to subscribe to our channel. And that's it for the video, guys. Until next video, have a great day.